What is up, everybody? My name is Dom, and today we are back in playing the Game of Life! Shit! Okay, stop! I thought that was gonna go a little bit better when I said the Game of Life! And it was gonna be like, shit, okay, this is kinda cool. But it was just really cheesy as fuck, so I'm sorry. But today, well, not today, but like 2 days ago, I hit 5,000 subscribers here on this channel, my Dom Plays channel, and I want to thank all of you guys out there for that. You guys are incredible. You guys are amazing. And I really, really do appreciate all of the support. Every single like, every single comment, every single, you know, share you guys give me. You guys are amazing. And I really cannot thank you guys enough for that. It's really incredible. And I'm really having a blast on this channel. And so all the support you guys show me over here is really incredible. And I really do appreciate it. And so today I wanted to do a video and give back to all of you guys, basically because a lot of you motherfuckers have been asking. And so I figured, yeah, I might as well do it. And so today we're going to be talking about the one thing that a lot of you guys have been wondering about, and that is this thing right here, my beautiful, beautiful beard. So before we go ahead and jump into this, okay, just a sec, I do want to mention that I know you guys love your gameplay videos, and yesterday's video was kind of short, and this isn't a gameplay video, and so I'm actually going to be having another video coming out later today. So if you guys want some gameplay, and you guys want to scream, and you guys want to laugh, and you guys want to have a good time with me, that video will be up later today, so make sure you guys come back for that. Now, with that out of the way, let's go ahead and jump right in. Shit, I never do videos like this without, like, gameplay, and so I'm kind of trying to decide what the fuck I should be doing with my background back here, right? Like, should I have it just, like, my normal room, because a lot of you guys ask about that shit, or should we be in fucking space? I hope that edits well. I really hope that edits well, because right now, for me, I just look dumb as fuck clapping on a green screen. Shit, okay, stop. Let's go ahead and jump directly in to this video where we talk about my beard. So let me go ahead and dispel two common misconceptions that a lot of people have. Number one, no, I do not dye this. This is exactly how my hair grows, and I've never, like, up to this point in my life ever, I don't think, dyed any hair on my body ever. And so I know I'm gonna, like, jinx myself, and I'm gonna come back next week with this shit, like, purple or something, but up to this point, I've never fucking, I'm not doing that, by the way. I've never dyed, like, a hair on my body. Also, apologize for, like, my shittiness talking directly to the camera, because normally I'm playing games, and I'm not used to this shit. But anyway, so, I do not dye this, and number two, I'm not old. At least not particularly old. I turned 21, like, last month, I think it was. Yeah, looking at the thing. Last month, I turned 21, and so I'm not, like, 50, like some motherfucker said. I see you. I'm not 50, but my hair does grow just like this. And so how does that work, is I'm sure what you're wondering. Well, it's actually called a condition called vitiligo. And basically what it is when you lose pigmentation in your skin and hair. And so almost certainly you guys have seen somebody with this before other than me. And basically it turns like patches or hair, or patches of skin or hair white. And so, obviously you guys can see that I have that going on here, but basically what it works, or how it works rather, if you guys want to be a little scientific, only fucking slightly scientific, because I'm not a scientist, but basically how it works is that when you have your skin, right, and it's colored through melanin, and melanin is what colors skin and hair, and so vitiligo is essentially when either those cells stop working, or they stop functioning correctly, is basically what it is, and so that's what I got going on right here. And so there's no melanin in this part of my skin or my hair. And so technically this is hair that grows in colorless. I mean, it looks white. It's not like transparent or anything. But basically, I think technically it is colorless hair. And so that's basically what it is. I got this when I was, I think like 5 years old. I was born normal. I looked normal like everybody else. And then I got chicken pox and this kind of came with it after it. It's not, they don't know what causes it. They don't know what does it. But after chicken pox, I had it here. And so, it's basically just part of my life now, and I don't mind it at all. I kind of like it, honestly, because a lot of people comment on it, a lot of people, you know, will ask me questions about it, like, literally, like, at least 2 or 3 times a day if I'm out and about, somebody will ask me, do you dye that? Does it grow like that? That's cool, you know, or stuff like that, and I especially have you guys out there, and the new viewers who come by and see my channel and who comment like that, and so I really do like it, I really do embrace it, and I don't think of it as, like, something that holds me back in any way, and so, if you guys are out there and you guys have vitiligo and somehow you stumbled on this video and you didn't watch my videos before, or you guys just deal with anything that, like, makes you self-conscious or anything, just embrace it. Just embrace it and appreciate that you are who you are, right? The world has got way too many motherfucking normal people, and we need some more weird, strange, and odd motherfuckers like me, and like, potentially anyway, like you. And so just embrace it, love who you are, and I always find that being positive is the best way to do anything like that. And so just be positive in every facet of your life, and you'll never be down. At least not very often, right? Like, I just smile at everything because I like having fun. And there are some asshats out there that'll like try and put you down and shit, but like, fuck those people, shit, just hit him with one of these and then bounce. You know, that's all it is. That's what I like. I like to go, see ya, bitch, bah, and then I'm gone. But anyway, I didn't mean for this to turn into like an inspirational video or anything. But I did want to explain my beard, and I did really want to thank all of you guys for 5,000 subscribers. You guys are incredible. You guys are amazing, and I really, seriously appreciate all the support. So thank you guys very, very much for all of that. So I don't want to ramble anymore on this video. I really do appreciate all of you guys watching, and like I said, I really do appreciate the support. I hope that this like explained everything that you guys were wondering. If you guys have any more questions, you guys want to learn any more about this, if you comment down below within the first day, I'll do like a little informal Q&A where I answer your guys' questions down there. The first day, okay? After the first day, I don't make any promises. But for the first day, I'll respond to all of those and do my best to reply to you guys. And if you guys have any more questions specifically about vitiligo and stuff, I will have some links down in the description where you guys can read up on it. Just love yourself, love who you are, and embrace it, because you're fucking awesome. I'm gonna see you guys later today with another video. Bye! Peace! I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with the background. Maybe I'll put, like, an office scene there. Or should I be in space? I don't fucking know! I don't do these kinds of videos! Shut up!